Hi guys, welcome to Gina and Jeffrey American Life Vlog. Enjoy!
Jurassic period is when dinosaurs. Jurassic is first dinosaur. First humans were 1.8 billion years ago.
Oh.
And that's when the mammoths. Because humans were around when the mammoths was around.
Okay. Wow. The fossil evidence. Fossils.
Fossils. Oh, yeah, yeah.
The color of the water itself, tip them over and wash them downstream. This kind of thing happens in modern day
in Africa.
I know.
River, when that goes into flood, you get wildebeest trying to cross this river, caught up in the waters, washed down the streams, and died.
It's like a real bones or no?
These are real bones.
Oh, for dinosaur?
Yeah. That's why we have these.
Mm-hmm. Oh.
That dinosaur has been around for 65 million years ago.
Oh.
There's some people who believe 1,000% in the Bible.
Mm-hmm.
Don't believe in this.
Mm-hmm.
6 million years ago, this barren landscape was a lush forest.
Oh.
Tall sequoias tower overhead. Small trees and ferns cover the ground. A river cuts a path through the forest on its way to a vast inland sea. Turtles bask in a fallen log. A crocodile-like animal called Chamsosaurus crawls out onto the bank to warm in the midday sun. Grubbing around the trees, Didelphodon, a possum-sized mammal, searches for its next meal. A small plant-eating dinosaur called Thescalosaurus cautiously approaches the river to drink. Just as he lowers his head, there is a rustling in the nearby trees. It's just a pterosaur. Or is it?
That's Jane.
It's a young Tyrannosaurus Rex. Sizing up her next meal, just 11 years old, she is already a skilled and agile hunter. She watches, waiting for the perfect moment to make her move. It's all over in a matter of minutes.
Face to face with Jane. The skull.
Mm-hmm. Real bones. And they have every bone except for one. I don't know which one.
I love that's nice.
Ratchets. They were made when a glacier, a big flowing sheet of ice, picked up the rock at Wisconsin and carried it all the way to Rockford, where part of the glacier melted and released the rock. We call this kind of rock an erratic, and it's one of the clues that tell us glaciers covered the Rockford area 200,000 years ago. Today our region is fairly flat. No mountains, no seas, no glaciers. What will this area look like in the future? Perhaps the answers will be written in the rocks.
Say hi.